Yo, what's up, fans? It's React Mammy, and today I'm gonna be doing something a little different. I don't really know if it's political or something about entitlement, but it's evicted from parents' home. Speaks to CNN, and I'm on the internet, so something about this 30-year-old, and I guess he just wanted to live at home. He has some business. You know, probably not as profitable as my YouTube channel, but he has some business where it just ain't taking off, and he's just been waiting to get out of his parents' house and file the court case. Sorry, I'm a little buzzed. Sided with the parents, and see how I feel about it. And I'll include the original video in the comments because I don't like to steal content. I work very hard on my content, so I don't want to steal someone else's. So the link will be in the description. Let's get into it. what it is, and you know, people are gonna have different. But I think most people, if you just get a job and just move out. So, curious, what do the fans think? You know, of the page, do you think it's right for them to move victims? That they have helped him more? I think it might have helped him enough. So, like, comment, subscribe. I know y'all loved it. They always love it. So, tune in next.